What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Sir Rossi, back in the van today. We're back at it with some Fallout 4. This second episode of it, and last off, we came out the vote, you know, had fun.
With your mom, pussy.
But, that's not the point. Okay, so I guess just gotta yell to me. But that's not what I'm here for. I'm here to go and explore. How do we get out? Oh, I did here. Just jump down here. Quicker, faster.
Sucks here.
Okay, guys, let's go down to our little cove that we just came from. Our neighborhood. No. Man, I remember this bridge. Man, those textures. Oh, okay, there it goes. Those good textures, though. Wait, let me get a little sip of that water. Good water. Okay, so guess it really didn't come out that badly. Like, you know, a little fixing up there. This place is lit. Like, it's not like it's completely destroyed. Like, this mailbox still works. Watch. Look, it still opens. This place isn't that bad when you think about it. Look, this is not, man. It's not even that bad. Man, I think it's small.
It's really you.
Yes, it is. Let's go. Yeah, we're leaving so soon, fag. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Forget you then. So, yellow's easy, orange is medium, red's hard.
Like this hard, dick.
But, Godsurf, could you, like, take me to where, like, fact. What are you doing? I told you to come with me. Stay with me. Like, come on, fam. Okay, skip. Who cares? Okay. Like, did I not just talk to him? Okay. Let's go, Cotsworth. Yeah, you can make it quick. I'll just, you know, stay out here. Good job, Cotsworth. You're gone? Good job. What am I supposed to be getting out of here? Some bubble gum? Wow. Okay. Yeah. Parking beans, Coca-Cola. Hey, it's some pretty useful stuff. Okay. Let's cut that out. I'm gonna just edit that out. You didn't hear that. Yeah. Good job, loser. Okay. Why is my camera moving itself? Why do I have to talk to you?
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir?
Voice is hard.
This whole thing was a waste.
I only want.
I like these people already.
I'm sure there must be someone who can help you in
Concord. Bye. Okay, guys, if I'm going to Concord, and since he has nothing to offer, like, kill yourself, mate. But let's get our toes on to Concord. It's even worse. Why is everything dead? Ooh, Knuckles. Light pistol. Is that better than what I have on? That, this. Not what I'm wearing. This. Heck yes. Wait, is it? It's kind of better. I wonder how good I look. Hey, I'm looking pretty fly. Hey, I look pretty fly. Red Rocket. Red Rocket, if you know what I mean.
Hey, boy.
You're mutt.
Fleabag, aren't you? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
This is an oddly friendly dog.
Hey.
I swear, if I ever walked one of these dogs, my nuts bit off. What'd you find? Show me. What's... I'm not gonna tell him what you found. Don't annoy me like that, okay? Just a bit mutt. Let's go. Dog. Like, dog. Let me get the Boston Bugle. What do you want?
Wait there. Come on.
What the hell? What was that? But these guys can do anything. They're so weak. Look, they're so scared they ran away. Oh God. Haha. Human ingenuity will always win. Wrong place. Let's go. Okay, so let's go dog meat. I actually should search these bodies. Now look, I would have missed out on nothing. Well, there's nothing here useful. Wait, three bottle caps. I would have missed out on those three bottle caps, obviously. Fuck are those? Fat ass mosquitoes. The hell? Let me just sneak on by. No, I don't wanna, you know, mess with you guys, so I'ma just sneak. Good job, dog. You're on. Oh God. Okay, I'll go help him out. I feel kinda bad just leaving him here fighting these giant mosquitoes. Bro, he's not just fighting mosquitoes, he's fighting one of those punks. Biggest percentage is that. Let's go. Now, son, without me, dog, you'll be dead. So, I'm gonna just keep this as a trophy. That's a pretty big kill. Let's go, guy. This is my trophy. Okay, that's my trophy. Let's go. If I didn't press record, I would be so mad right now. Like, I would literally be mad if I didn't double click and press record. Like, you don't even wanna know how mad I would be. Hopefully I did press record, you know? Hopefully. Looks like there's a little scuffle. A little scuffle do. Smells like shit. Just do I have anything more accurate? Like, it's just trash. Pipe pistol might be accurate. Okay, accuracy is 60, 57. Maybe, yeah, I like the sights on this one. It kind of sounds like it'll be more accurate. No, even though that doesn't make any sense. Like, how can you sound accurate? But it just sounds like it shoots straight. Die! What the heck is this guy made out of? And at that moment, I knew. Dude, I was gonna die. I should probably take some stim packs. Wait for it. Is that it? Pretty sure someone has a better gun than what I just had. Ooh. It's pretty lit stuff. Put on my new stuff. So I got me some, obviously some rad or some letters, salt mask, you know, the usual. I think I can take that shoulder right arm piece off of her and slap that baby on to me. Can I, like, put a right arm on the left one? Like, eh. Look, those are... Oh, God. Thanks. This lady's messing my dog up.
Headshot. Right.
Like, busted.
On the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser machine and help us, please.
Heck, this guy made out of. Shot him. Ooh, right leg. I don't think I have one of those. Yeah, I don't have a right leg. Like, I think I have nothing on my left side of my body. But who cares? Like, who likes the left side of their own body? Let's see what else is around before we go up in there. Okay, let's go. Ooh. Weapon. Musket. How many bullets I got? 30? Wow. How many cranks can I put in it? Wow, only two. Lucky me. I don't have much. I think there's like 6 crank ones. Like, can I just keep repeatedly cranking it? Like, is there any type of restriction on it? Like, is it like a stopper or something? I don't know. 360 stopper. That would make sense. But it wouldn't. I want that sneak bonus, which I'm not gonna get. Somehow I missed. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I hate the British.
Headshot!
Attack me. Can I take his gun? Oh my god, my dog just wrecked all of that. Like, she gave zero cares. Would that be nice? Put on a new chest piece. Kinda thought it removed the rest of my stuff, but I guess it didn't. I'll just use this until I have no more bullets. Nothing in there. Ooh, something in here. Oh, I got a rifle. Dude, I'm so lucky. I'm using this. Forget that other trash. It's just way better. Wasn't like an underground section or something? I don't know. I'll just take the ammo because I really don't want their guns. Nothing. This guy. What the heck are you? The hell? How'd you just dodge all of that? Freaking cheater. Ooh, ammo box. Ooh, left. Got me some stuff for my left leg. Let's go. And I got some more stuff for this. Start using this now, cuz. I think I'll use that for later. Ooh, Medex. Drugs are always good for you kids. Don't I already have one of them? Weapons. I have a revolver and that's an action rifle. Eh. What's wrong with taking them both? Let me actually see how that action rifle looks. Sounds pretty sick, dude. Oh, it's this. Ah, oh, never mind. It's trash. That was something else. Hate those type of guns. Like, nothing's wrong with pipes. They're ugly.
It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He fucked up.
And boom goes the dynamite. What a pill. What a play. Words. Way to die. You have nothing on you. Wow. These guys suck. They have nothing. Nothing. Wait, do I have a right leg? Let me check. Do I have a right? Yeah, I do. Alright. I literally had, like, do I have a right? I'm pretty sure I have a right arm. Yeah. Dumb question. What's up, buddy?
Man, I don't know who you are.
Just walk up on me like that, gay boy. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Okay.
Glad to help.
Glad to help, bro.
The world's changed so. You alright?
Looking for an infant boy.
Yours or...
Sorry.
Sounds rough. I really don't care what I'm saying at this point.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war.
Skip.
That's some serious
protection. I don't care.
What?
Sure.
Could work.
It'll work. Provided we can read.
Not it.
The answer's no.
Ooh.
Just like that.
I said no, fam. You played yourself. Okay, let me just get a, take a look at this, cause you know you're trash, homie. Take a little look at this. What's this place again? Okay, so number of letters that match the terminal's password, both letter and position, will be displayed on screen. Okay, that. Let's try cash. Oh, okay. C words probably. Okay. Heh. Okay. Well, I tried. Like, no joke. Actually, tried. I tried somehow. Kind of not. Maybe. What the heck? Okay, I think I jumped too far now. This is like in London, England, Europe or something. Where is this? I think that's where the game takes place at. Why do I had bobby pins at the beginning of the game. For me, I don't have bobby pins. I know I have bobby pins game. Don't make me feel stupid, please. Okay, nope. Saves. Bro, I'm a savage. Your boy needs no recognition. Your boy's too savage for this. Who I leveled up? See what I got? Oh, I have 2 level up points. Oh, I'm level 3. So I must level up sometime. I just didn't look. Let's pick something. Iron Fist. Nope, don't use that much. I don't want to be sneaky. That on. Since I did that, I think this does a little bit more damage, right? Let's just start using this then. Take this fusion core rune and go back up there and give it to the people. I think I go this way. Yeah, we go this way. And up here, and boom, bada boom over here, and these people. Oh, bobblehead.
There we go.
Perception. And she's creepy. Load. Thank you. Probably. Thanks. Please. Like. Thank you, my friend. I think I just slapped this baby in there. Yeah. Yeah. Boom. And just hop in, right? Yeah. Oh, that bear chest. Oh, yeah. I wonder how my dog's gonna help me in this. Like, no way she's just gonna hop off the roof. Right?
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Why don't you get down here? Give me that fancy gun up close. Get past my boys. I'll give you that!
Wow, that's a fast dog. Mert. Mert. Oh. Gristle, you got some beef on you. Give me a second, Gristle. Gristle, give me a second! God! Ooh, storage key. Ooh, piece of candy. Yeah, piece of candy. Why in tarnation would you get that close to me? Deathclaw? Chillax, my friend? Bro, chill. Chill, bro, chill, chill. Like, no, chill. Like, could you actually? Just headshots. Straight headshots, my friend. Oh, trying to get them thighs? Oh my god, that looks so scary. I'm just trying to get his legs. Oh god. If I can cripple him, oh, it's gonna be so easy. Get back. So am I really lucky to be like served in the wars and have all these epic skills of fighting? Like, wow. I'll just search the rest of these guys. Ooh, switchblade, those things are awesome. Ooh, Bayonetta. But nah. Doesn't even do enough damage to be worth the wait. What's up, Broski? I really don't like you. Look, I really don't like you. Okay? Hop, hop, hop on those. I think I should get out of this and just go up there. This will take too long. Unless they're gonna be already downstairs, that'd be nice. Hopefully they are. Hey, I ain't gonna tell mama to take it easy, boy.
Hey there.
That was a pretty amazing...
Uh-huh. Feelings mutual, Preston. I'll take what I can get.
I could use someone.
I'll think about it. Okay.
You're mad
at...
I'm listening.
I'm listening.
And even... Great.
Uh-huh. Please,
Mama. Okay, shut up.
Ma'am.
Look, someone's outside our house. Someone has a mark on their head. What do you want?
We need to keep
We're
moving.
All gonna die eventually.
Nah. You need to keep moving, boy. Get my freezing curse. Okay, freezing curse gonna die. So, guys, I'm gonna just leave this here. Okay, I can't leave this here, but. What will I do with this sack of bolts and nuts? Huh. I do not know. Could I actually just leave this here? Like, that'd be nice. Yeah, I can. Let's go. I have a fresh core in my inventory. They did not give me a fresh core. Did they? Wouldn't it be in, like, aid? Junk ammo, like, what would this be in? I don't know. Let's go, buddy. Okay, so where are we going today? Like, this is really hindering my speed. This right here says go. I say join the Minuteman. Why? Nope. And they both say the same thing. God dang it. I'm not helping these people out anyway in the sort. Bash report improves the phasing of gun bashing by adding extra damage and possible crippling of limb or causing a critical hit. Cool. You mad? I wonder if I just keeps all these like perk things like on my chest like a Girl Scout or something. Like, OG. Like, no one will mess with a guy with some. Oh, yeah, I'm not getting to this stuff right now, so no. I'm just leave this here. No. Just leave that here. Just craft so it can turn it around. And I'm gonna just leave that here, you know? I'm not gonna do anything to it, because obviously I'm not gonna fix that up yet. Where's this guy? Like, why does he think that I'm going to do something with this? Like, I am not. Get off of my freaking feed, man. Like, I'm literally not doing that quest. I'm going to Diamond City. Now for the adventure to Diamond City. Do do do.